Okay, tomato hornworm victim. He's a victim today. As you can see, he has wasp legs. Eggs, I'm sorry, laid into his back. So in this case, the wasp has helped me out, taking this hornworm predator out of my garden. This is amazing nature. This is pest repellent at its best. This is the only time I like wasps in my garden. That's right. So now he's going to be a chicken bait.